Yes, sir.
Sorry, Americans are retarded. You got in how long ago?
4 months.
4 months, and your dad helps you, right? Okay.
Yeah.
And so you've made how much?
12,000 bucks.
Wow.
Does your dad not let you do this unless you finish your homework? I'm just curious.
Yeah, that's done in the airplane.
You doing homework in the airplane?
Yeah.
So a good dad, right? Just making him do his homework before you do in Power Network, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, right? This kid ain't no wussy, you know what I'm saying? And you're like, well, I have a job. How many hours a day do you go to school at home?
6-7 hours.
6 or 7 hours a day, and then how many hours do you do homework for?
2 hours.
So you're working for about 9 hours a day outside this?
Yeah.
How many hours a day do you work on this?
1-2 hours.
1 or 2 hours a day. Now, let me show you something. Now, by the way, this isn't staged because I never met you before today, right? Ever?
Yeah.
I didn't know we had a 12-year-old in Holland making $12,000. Now, 4 months, you said?
Yeah.
Okay, I want to show you guys something here. Perspective. Hard compared to what is the question after this, and you guys can just answer as I go along. $12,000, $12,000, okay, divided by 4, and I'm not very good at math, how much is that per month?
$3,000.
Okay, $3,000 per month, and how many hours do you work a week?
Like 10 hours.
And that's what, 40 hours a month?
Yeah.
Okay, so what's 3,000 divided by 40, somebody? Anybody got a calculator? Because I'm slow. So what, $800 an hour is about what you make here. Right? Is that about right?
Yeah.
No. So, how do you get people in?
Facebook.
Is that you talk to people or something?
Messages, email, that's it, and blogging.
And you get people to see the video?
Yeah.
You get people to see the video?
That's so badass.
So you get people to see the video?
Yeah, it is.
And how old are you?
What?
How old are you?
12.
Just for a second, I can hear you.
I'm 12 years
old. You're how many years old?
12 years old.
I mean, I know some of you in here are so jealous and unbelievable. You're like, I went to law school. My dad, he never made $800 an hour. You know, he was smart now. You know, don't feel bad. You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying, guys? Okay, so here's what you do. Get people to see the video, they will get in.